Yes, this is Azmira. Sometimes before I showed you how to increase memory limit. Now I will show you how to how to increase PHP time limit. So for that we have to go to C panel, and there we have to go to file manager, then PHP public.html. And here in public.html we have to create a file, and here dot user dot ini, ini dot user dot ini. So you have to make sure that dot is here or not, dot user dot ini, then create new file. So it is created now. Okay, it is not seen here. You can go to settings and show hidden files. Then this is here. So it was hidden. Now here we go edit. Now we will give a code here that is maximum execution time 300. So it goes here, we just copy it. It is here, here. So we will need 300. That's why I gave it. And if you, it gave a link here. Here my theme is Porto, and this is system status. When you go to system status, it will say that what problem you have, what maximum memory limit or time limit, how can you increase it. So it will say here. So here I need 300 seconds, that's why. And if you click here, it will show the code also, so you can take the code from here also, and you can just change this 60 or 300 like this. So I gave here, here I wrote it, and I copied it and gave here, I paste here. So maximum execution time 300. So save it. Okay, this is success. Now I will go to system status, and I will just refresh it here. Now it is changed. Here it is PHP time limit. This is 300. So you can change your time limit.